So all the elementary excitations that can explain all the possible phenomena that we see in condensed matter systems are listed in here. And the first one is electron, so it's an elementary particle. And then it is denoted with a arrow. Then the photon is like a wavy arrow, and it is the field associated with a photon is electromagnetic wave. Then for phonon, it is like a triangular arrow, and the associated field is elastic wave. So basically phonon comes due to this lattice vibrations, so that is this elastic wave or sound wave, this kind of thing. So that phonon is associated field is elastic wave. Then plasmon comes from collective electron wave, and it is denoted by this kind of symbol. And then this magnon is this magnetization wave, which is again denoted by this kind of symbol. And then polaron and exciton. Polaron is electron plus elastic deformation. So here we consider both the electron and the phonon interaction. And then exciton is just the polarization wave. So these are the kind of elementary excitations in solid. And by using these concepts, we can describe many phenomena that we see in solids or condensed matter systems.